Attention, extremely dangerous tornado is located near Tunkley. 20 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. A Beltrami County. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat on the nearest ditch, or on a low spot and cover your head with your hands.
Lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet, use blankets or
The National Weather Service of Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Beltrami County in north-central Keesota, Wabena County in north-central Keesota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Tunkley, moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. This dangerous storm will remain over mainly rural areas of Wabena County. Over mainly rural areas of Beltrami County. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement, hid under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Difficult to see and confirm at night. Thank you. Those